well, this is weird. Buffalo Bills wide receiver Zay Jones, 22, has fans extremely confused after a video surfaced of him fighting his brother Cayleb Jones, 24, a wide receiver for the Minnesota Vikings on March 20th. And making the footage even crazier, Zay appears to completely nude. The altercation, which took place at a downtown Los Angeles apartment building, occurred on Monday night, according to TMZ. When watching the clip, you can hear Zay screaming, "I'm going to fight for Jesus." Sadly, witnesses claimed Cayleb was trying to stop his brother from jumping out of a 30th floor window. So scary, right? After breaking out of his brother's hold, Zay reportedly broke free and smashed his foot through a window. Photos from the scene show blood on the glass and all over the surrounding area. As of now, Zay is being held in the medical ward of LA County Jail, and he was arrested for felony vandalism. His bail has been set at $20,000. It is unclear what triggered this episode, but our thoughts are with the Jones family during this difficult time. The Buffalo Bills released a statement which read, "We are aware of the incident involving Zay Jones. We are still in the process of gathering more information on the matter. At this point, we will have no further comment." For those of you who don't know, Zay was the Bills' second-round draft pick in 2017. Before signing to the NFL, he played college football at East Carolina. So far, he's had a pretty successful football career, as he is the all-time NCAA Division I career receptions leader with 399, as well as the all-time NCAA Division I single-season receptions leader. We are wishing him a speedy recovery.